I've got the Hard Korr Lifestyle 4-bar LED orange white camp light kit and the Hard Korr 4-bar LED 3-color camp light kit. I'm going to tell you all the differences. Let's get started. Hit it. Hey guys and gals, Ben from Snowy's here today showing you two light bar kits from Hard Korr. This is the Hard Korr Lifestyle 4-bar orange and white LED camp light kit. And then this one here is the Hard Korr 4-bar LED 3-color camp light kit. Both kind of do the same thing, but there are some differences with what comes in your kit, and there's quite a difference in price as well. I'm going to show you what comes in the kit and sort of try and point out those differences for you today so you can make an informed purchase decision. We'll start with the Lifestyle kit in front of us here. Now, for starters, this guy just comes in a soft case. It's just a zippered bag here that everything fits in. So just a basic carry case to put everything within. And we look at the contents of what actually comes in the kit. You get your user manual here. Now, with this orange and white kit here, you get two types of dimmers. This will make more sense shortly. This dimmer here is just an on-off dimmer for your white bars. You get two white bars, and then you get an orange white switch here, which deals with the two orange and white bars. We'll show you a bit more on that shortly. So two dimmer switches. You get a splitter cable here that goes from one plug and splits it out to two, so you can set up lights on two different sort of cable directions. A 3-meter power cord here, which goes to a cigarette plug for your card. You get two 1.5-meter cables to deal with the white LEDs, and then you get two 2-meter orange white LEDs extension cables. So this gives you kind of different setup options so you can extend the distance between each of the LEDs. And you do also get just some basic Velcro tabs here that you can loop around tent poles or whatever fixings you've got to hold it up and set it up in your campsite. And in front of us here, we'll go into the technical details of all of these shortly and comparing them to the upgraded version, but you get two white LED bars. So these have just got LEDs in here that are just white. You won't get orange out of these two. And then you get two orange and white LED bars here. So you can see there's much more LEDs in here because there's a combination of both white and orange LEDs. So this dimmer switch works for these guys here. This dimmer switch will work for these guys here. So that's the basics on what you get in the kit for the Lifestyle kit. Moving on to the 4-bar LED 3-color kit here. Starting off with the case, you get a hard carry case with this. It's actually got little locks on there, so you get something more substantial to carry it in. You can fit a bit of extra gear in there as well. Down to there, what comes in the kit? Instruction manual as well. Now with this one, you get two 3-color LED switches here, so you can manage three different colors of lights off of two different sort of directions, two different cables. Your splitter cable there that goes from one and then divides it out to two different directions, so you can have cables in two different directions in the campsite. Now you get 5-meter cable here. This is 5 meters to go from your power source to where your lighting kit starts. And this has also got a little red cap on the end there that you can take off to turn that into a merit plug. Two and a half meter, just basic extension cords that go to just the power end of it. You can't put these in between the light switches, but this will allow you to extend the power from here to your splitter cable here, and then you can use them to extend that out further as well. And then for extension in between the light bars, you get two 3-meter orange white extension cables and one 5-meter orange white extension cable. So you've got a lot more options with how you can set this up and how far these lights can be from your power source in your campsite. You also get some upgraded clips here. These will fit into the back of the light bars here and will clip around a tent pole. And you also get a few little caps here that terminate the ends of the cables that you don't end up using. There's always one end of these cables that will end up just hanging loose. You can make them weatherproof by putting these over the end. You get four of those. And then the LED bars. You get four of the same LED bars in this kit. And these combined with this dimmer switch here means you've got four bars that give you three different light colors, both a white light, an orange light, and you also get a warm light out of these, which combines both orange and white LEDs together to give you more of a warm light. Now, a few details of these, I'll strip it down a bit before we compare them to the other ones. You can take the little diffuser off of this. There's a diffuser here, which gives it 180 degree light. If you take that off, it's a little more direct, the light that you get out of this, and you can see the LEDs in underneath there. So you can use it either way. Now, the big difference is probably this LED bar compared to the other one. So if we have a look at them side by side, Now what we're going to do is compare the two orange white LED bars here, because the only difference between this one here and this one here is the fact that this one has got the orange LEDs in it. This one's just got the white LEDs. So we'll compare both orange white LEDs together, and we can see there are some basic differences. Firstly, the length. There's probably about the same amount of LEDs in here, but the three color LED bars are actually a little bit shorter than the ones in the lifestyle kit. There's not much difference otherwise in terms of quality. They're both made to the same standard and both have the same usable life. They're both made with the same alloy on the back, only it's a slightly different shape. You can see that these are slightly wider. This is more of a square shape on the lifestyle kit here. And it's the same UV resistant ultra clear epoxy resin that's inside here. Both also have an IP68 water rating. So these terminations on the end here are all sealed up. They'll sit out in the weather. There's no problem with that. The only thing that's not weatherproof in this kit are the dimmer switches. They both put out about the same amount of light. The benefit with this upgraded kit though is that you get the switches that give you the three different light colors. So you can actually use those switches with this bar if you like, with the orange white LED bars from the lifestyle kit, but you'd have to buy them as an extra. So with the three color, four bar LED camp light kit, you get much more versatility. You get those three different light colors. You get the two different dimmers that both operate or will give you those three different light colors from sort of both directions in your camp light setup. Now they both have the same quality Osram LEDs that are underneath this epoxy resin here as well. And they both have about the same current draw at around about 2.4 amps. So in terms of performance, quality, they're pretty much on par. There's not a lot of difference there. There is a difference in price though, and what you get out of the four bar three color kit here is a bit more versatility. You've got extra extension through the cables. You've got the three color, two of the three color dimmer switches there. So you can create kind of a white setting inside a tent where it's insect proof. You can use your orange lights on the outside if you like, and you can switch between the two no matter which setting you've got. Whereas the lifestyle kit here, you've got two white bars, you can only use that on white light, so you probably want that inside your tent, and then you've got two bars that you can have on the outside, but you've only got orange and white light through those guys there. So I would say if the dollars allow it, you'll love the versatility and the light that you get from this kit here, but if you're on a budget, the lifestyle kit here is certainly going to give you a lifetime of use out of some LED light bars. They're made to a good quality and it's not going to break the bank. You can grab these online at snowys.com.au at our lowest prices every day. But if you've got any questions, let us know down in the comments below. Subscribe to our channel for all of our latest and greatest information, or check out some other videos like this one down here.